Hello, my name is Kelvin Kibet. I'm going to do a presentation for my project. This is the title of my project is Prison Management Information System. This is for Kericho main prisons. So I'll go straight to the presentation. So the first thing I'm going to talk about is the statement of the problem. Due to continuous use of a file-based system in Kericho prisons, it has led to inconsistency, redundancy, data insecurity, lack of proper backup measures, untimely reports production, difficulties in assessing data, and time wastage. So this is why we are going to create a better system that will be used instead of the file-based systems in Kericho. So the second thing is the main objectives of my project work is to develop a system which will be with less paperwork, proper data storage and access, data security, easy data retrieval, proper visitor handling, and proper job scheduling. So this is a picture showing how disorganized this file system is in the prison, and then this is how the workplace should be after the system has been put into place. This is the picture as you see now. This is the theoretical framework. There is a level of education, computer literacy, job level, age, and all this. The next thing is I'm going to show you the GUIs of that system that we are proposing. So as you can see, this is a login window for a user. So this, you input your user ID here and you input the password here. So you can log in, create a new user, and you can reset. This is another GUI. This is the administrator's dashboard. After the administrator has logged in, this is how it will be looking like. That is the prison managers. Okay, these are the major themes of prison management system modules. System administrator, prison manager, regular user and warden module, prisoner module, visitors module, work schedule module, and job schedule module. As you can see, it covers basically all the people who are in the prison itself. this is a user case diagram. System administrator can log in and log out, create, manage account, rest user accounts, delete, and update staff data. So that is the use case diagram. Use case diagram for a prison manager, log in, log out data, add inmate, allocate cells, approve, and add staff, job scheduling, and view data or print out data. This is a regular user. It has only two workstations. So the software requirements for this project is a Java programming language. I used Java programming language to design the graphical user interface to support the front end of the system. MySQL was also, I used also MySQL to design the database, as the back end of the system. The system was developed on Windows operating system environment. Therefore, an SQL server should be installed on a Windows platform prior to running the system. The hardware requirements for the client. Pentium 4 and above processor will do, and at least 2 GB recommended of RAM. System unit with at least 20 GB free hard disk space and a CD-ROM drive and a USB port. Hardware requirements for the database, a server computer with 4 GB of RAM, a system unit with a hard disk drive of at least 250 gigabytes, a Core 2 Duo processor, a CD-ROM and drive and a USB port. Network connection, either wireless or wired, using Cat6 cables to link the clients to the database server. Printer requirements. A printer capable of configured to the LAN will be installed for printing reports regularly whenever needed. And the printer should also be capable of printing port A3 and A4 size documents. Okay, that is the presentation. My conclusion is the current prototype captured most important information and produced accurate output. The prison system was successfully studied. The weakness of the system was identified and the areas of improvement and future work recommended. So the recommendations include the project should be implemented as a pilot project to assess its impact on the current problem, which will lead to further improvement for the perfect system. The system should be audited regularly to control errors, hacking, and other loopholes that may be difficult to identify. The system having a central database, all computers should be networked in order to access the database across all the offices. More users such as network and database managers in line with the system should also be added for effective information and system maintenance. Future work for this, the system should require an extra module, health information, to integrate the health and information for the prisoners. Integration of images of the prisoners into the system, integration of information system to other prison system, develop a module to link up the prison. So that is the end of my project. I hope to see you soon.